doing a quick recording with the Canophonic voice recorder, recording on the Edison Home B cylinder phonograph, and I am recording on a black wax shaved and trimmed Edison dictation cylinder. I'm recording this with the new speaking tube. This one is substantially longer than any that I've made before, and I wanted to see what kind of difference it would make. It also allows me to stand next to the machine when I'm recording rather than having to sit in front of it, and I just wanted to see if making it, this one's almost 7 inches longer, I think, than the original, and I'm just curious to see what kind of recording it's going to make. Still talking in a fairly normal voice, so recording with the Canophonic voice recorder, I shouldn't have to yell or do anything like that. But just a quick recording with the new speaking tube. This one is about 14 inches long, and it gives me a little bit more mobility, and it will allow me to stand next to almost any table the machine's sitting on and comfortably make a voice recording. So just a quick recording on the Edison Home B cylinder phonograph. This is Benjamin. It is October the 25th, 2012.